maliliit ang sulok ng kasaysayan. Makakatamba ang mga katawan. Mabaliksin na habulkol at iyakan. Katabi ng punto na katarungan.
International Peoples Tribunal. We arrive at the present verdict. It is our consensus, therefore, that the defendants Duterte, Trump, and all other defendants are guilty of all the charges against in the indictment which account for their accountability for crimes against humanity, war crimes, and violation of law and illegal instrument referred to in the indictment.
Tama na! Kontra na! Bukata na!
Ang tubunan ng presidente, ang rule of law, sa kalasalian at kalipasayang kaso na gaya ng investment,
ito sa Filipino, katulad na namamakalit.